Anything good in here?
Ah!
Hell, worth taking a look.
Going to die.
He took my blood once, then again and again. He wanted to bleed me dry, and when I asked him why, he was surprised. The savage can talk. But I ran away from my village to go to the city, to go to school, so I know a person can only lose so much blood. I locked myself in the cage to get away from him, and when he tried to open it, using that computer, he opened them all. And those things jumped on him and tore him apart. I screamed, but no one came.
Westy's dead? How can that be? He almost had the bloody vaccine. He said he knew everything, that he knew how to make it. Wait.
Maybe there's something I can use.
I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power. We're running on power, and I don't know how long. Listen, if we lose contact, look for me and block. And for the love of God, if you cut the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.
out there. There's more of those things, bro. I don't think so.
You keep all quiet, okay? I know how to talk to these mokes.
Kieran? Jake? I don't know how long I can stay.
They're okay,
coherent.
Bro. They're helping me get past
the
dead
inside
of
me.
Where side
of first symptoms?
Everybody's
are
in that canteen,
a high
bro.
Fever.
Safest place
and,
here, right?
Man, I'm sweating. The fluorescent lights are blindingly bright. We
oh,
made it to the prison
psychos,
and thought we were safe. But the infection, it's everywhere. There is a contingent of prisoners, survivors, but before we could reach them, we were attacked. And get this, the one who bit me that was missing half his fucking head and half his fucking teeth, and he bit me. Shit.
You need something quick?
Hey, but guess what? I showed him.
If you decide you want
to
buy
I took him off.
Yo, man. You think they've been bitten?
What the fuck?
Oh, look at a fine ass on that one.
Stay back.
Oh, well, shit. She fine as hell. Probably infected.
What now?
How did you all get here? Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bruh?
Maybe I do, maybe no.
You recognize these?
Nice, brother. But what I really need is a couple of those, right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit, they don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get to Block C.
To White? He talked with us too, brother. But somehow, we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You, on the other hand, maybe we can make a deal. Alright, I got an idea. Cell A314. Been here longer than you've been alive. Mean son of a bitch. You get him out and bring him here. He'll know what to do.
Yeah.
Cell A314, solitary.
Don't keep me waiting too long, okay?
I can stay. I'm not afraid. But Jin, I worry for her.
Here. You wanna buy? Something decent. I'm the guy to deal with. I'll be here if you need.
One wrong move and I will cut you from ear to ear. He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own crew.
Watch backups. There's a lot of those undead motherfuckers in that cell block.
Doors. Go to the control room.